do this. Do-do-do. Taking a little longer than usual to launch Neo, but that's fine. Oh, and oh, hang on. Haven't. I have a new pull up regarding Neo 2, and it has a 2-minute video attached to it that has a little more info of what's going on with that and why I started a new poll. New information presented itself, and I felt like it was fair to start a new poll in case people wanted to change their votes. I'm just waiting for the main menu to pop up. Then we'll I'll swap the screen over. There we go. That is really loud. Just a little bit lower. We're gonna continue. I will... Depending on how this goes, I may or may not make separate cards for Neo. I may or may not disable certain cards. Just because the freeze cards would absolutely kill me 100% of the time. And part of the fun is trying to kill them, not knowing if it will. So, why don't we proceed to the next region and watch the video.
Ishida-gata mo, Saigoku no chōryaku o susumete oru yō da ga, bu ga aru no wa Kikkawa.
Shit, I was supposed to at Tim about this, but... Like I said last time, Tim would be amazing to have during these Neo streams. Pretty sure we watched this last time, but just in case the video goes fucky wucky.
This one
has absolutely no power. Anzo. You seriously follow this pretentious little prick?
Nani o yute oru?
Torii dono, sono mono wa kagemusha da to yute orimasuru.
Koyatsu wa motto nago o hanashite otta de aro. Sore ni hanzo.
Remember, these spirits you're seeing right now are guardian spirits.
Nani ga okashii
ja? Maa, Torii dono. Hanzo dono no suikyo mo aru koto desu shi. Mattaku koutou mukei to kitte suteru mo ikaga na mono ka to. Sessha ni Hitoshian arimos.
I scared the wife. Okay. Battle of Ohashi Bridge. The Ogress. That's what I was excited for. Okay. You're not wrong, Tria, but still, I have to advise against it. Longbow. Why don't we sell some stuff real quick before we get deeper into it? Then I have enough for a level up. Alright. Heart, my key, and effect swords and bows. Alright, is advised to do the ogress first. I'm questioning if this actually is the Ogress mission, or if the mission is just called the Ogress. When I do Neo 2, I pretty much will be doing a mage run, because the Switchglaive is absolutely amazing. It's just that being a mage in this one has not a whole lot of practicality. Let's check boons real quick. Nothing available. Okay, that's fair. Wait, I forgot new era. I have no Kodama to activate a Kodama blood. Oh, and a nice thing that Tria would like. Well, I do plan on making a female character because I do like the armor better. The Calico outfit also works for men. Which was one of my concerns, is like, it's not like the devs to make a gender-specific outfit for this game. Like, any armor you get in this game, you could put on anyone, and I was concerned that the Calico would be women only. Not really worth it just for sacred water, but... Whoops. Damn. Fuck these umbrellas. Those umbrellas are evil incarnate. Okay. We're doing pretty damn well right now. Hey. You're mine. There we go. go. She's gonna lose her mind once we get the body spirit. Gabby. Aha. Ooh, Ryodachi. It looks cooler, but that's all it is. I have a hat. Fire Onomori charm. I don't know too terribly much about Slavic history. Like, that part of my family was really absent ever since great-grandpa Lasky passed away. And that was maybe a year when I might have been like one when he passed. Oh! I should see why you died. Friendly behavior. I'd probably have to actually look up what is Slavic and what isn't, because, well, I don't know a whole lot. Let's throw out some fire. Dodge that, bitch. Kill. Sad thing is I also don't know a whole lot about my Italian heritage other than just food and music. Bitches. God, the reach of this is ridiculous. Rokoro. Apply. You're not an ogress. Oh. What the fuck happened? Did my game just crash? Neo? You okay, baby? I think my game crashed. Okay. Okay. Oh, Control Alt Delete. End task. Okay, round two. Technical difficulties are also part of the failure process. I'm gonna say I kicked too much ass, either that or I didn't kill things fast enough. Alright, back to screen one. Okay. We can skip the cutscenes this time. Good thing I'm not playing drunk Neo. I might do Neo 2 drunk for a session or two, but I don't know. I find Neo 2 a little bit easier for me. That's just because it's more polished. Alright, so we're in the mission. Cool. I should have taken the chance at the shrine. Luckily, this is a very short mission. Okay, let's re-get our loot. Killing with reckless abandon. Ooh, demon horns rare. Fire Omamori charm. Getting more weapons this time. Oh, wait, right. Hang on. I turned the audio off so you didn't have to hear the game breaking sounds of pausing at. Heal. Oh, fuck. Okay, that was fucking cool. He's dead. Fuck, missed. Loot, loot, loot. Never heard of it. I love how my reach was better than his. And he's this giant hulking bitch. Oh, I've actually platinumed Final Fantasy 15. I got all the achievements in that. Except for, like, the episodic stuff. Like, episode prompto. It's actually the first Final Fantasy game I ever played. Did you change? Okay, I thought I was gonna have to fight him. I didn't know they changed. Okay, let's get loot. Kill this motherfucker. Okay, so it saves. And then I got some stuff. So I want toughness. That will help with blocking. Ryodachi is still not better. Hooked Katarigama. Yes. Okay. Why did I do that? He's dead. Let's trigger all those guys. Alright, let's lead her out here. Oh shit, I'm trapped in here. I'm dead. First try. All right, let's check for loot. All right, the flying bolts are annoying as shit, and that's what that was. Because if they hit you with the cloth, you get slowed down dramatically. We're talking maybe a quarter of your normal speed. Luckily, if they hit you again, it doesn't stack, it just adds more time. Okay, so that wasn't actually the Ogre's mission. Spider Nest Castle. Ooh, Book of Reincarnation. Book of Reincarnation is essentially the prestige item. You can sacrifice all of your levels and shit to start it, or it gets sacrifice your levels. Ooh, Tanfa. Man, Ebony Tough. Okay, yeah. I can level up now. Let's get more. No, I want to get more dexterity. I want Anmia so I can get more magic and I can actually put on my sloth talisman. Shrine. Ready Jutsu. Huh. I guess I didn't grab sloth yet. Learn skills. I have to clear another myth. I think I know what I have to do. I have to do this. Nope, I... Damn. Okay, let's... That's against fire. Those resistances are always nice. Alright, fire is the most common. We're using the Odachi a lot, so we're gonna do this. So, one issue I do have with this game is that all of your samurai skill points are Like, you could use any normal weapon to earn samurai skill points, but you kind of get capped out after a point unless you use different weapons. While in Neo 2, they have separate weapon trees which are earned at different, or which have separate points. So you could get Sarigama points, you could get Odachi points, all that. Alright, what does this battle entail? Revenant. Revenant. Alright, let me fight this dude because he has another Odachi. Up and over. Easy kill. You have Kasarigama. I have an axe. Sword. 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 I'm an Odachi. Wait, Benkei? God. Yeah, that's... Okay, no, he's just a fat fucking revenant. Okay. Are you gonna let me stock up? Yes. And over! Hey! Who says I doesn't learn from my mistakes? Yes, I realize I made grammatical errors. Fight me. I think I'm at what? I'm at 19 followers. I need 31 more in order to reach affiliate. And streaming on more days of the week. I don't know what days of the week I haven't streamed. Hey man, you do you. My philosophy is that if it doesn't hurt anyone, doesn't hurt yourself, you do you. How is that heavier than this? Ryo Dachi. Okay, let's sell shit again, because why not? There is, by with my weapons and equipment, I prefer to do weight because, with my weapons, they are sorted by level. No, they're sorted by type right now. And I like to keep the types near each other. Because if I do that, I can make sure I have one of each weapon. Okay, let's do the Spider Nest Castle. D, if you're watching this, sorry not sorry. You had your warning. I have my weapon sort by type, and I have my armor and equipables. Or I have my armor sorted by weight, because I like using light armor. And then my accessories are sorted by just how effective they are. Alright, for the spiders, I should probably be doing low stance with the katana because that'll allow me to get these low attacks, which are very, very good against them. Because the hitboxes in this game are actually pretty fucking spot on. I think one boss has technically over 150 hitboxes. Okay. Hey! Hang on. Dude, I gotta ignore you for a second. There's a little dude right here that needs help. I should point out with the weapons that the number... I don't have my mouse here. But the number on the right, on the actual, like where I'm highlighted, will tell you what's better. Because this has a earth element on it. It has an earth element on it, so it does more damage than on the above that box where it tells all the effects, will tell you the actual attack damage. God damn it. All right, heal. Oh shit! Forgot about that. I should also say this, Neo 2 is a prequel. But the events happened before this game. I'm not gonna say how far in the past it goes, I'm not gonna say, like, actual timelines, because that does spoil a good bit. Probably put more into strength for the Odachi. More bombs. Okay. The little guys do give benefits at the shrines. I can show you right now. At the shrines, you can actually equip Kudama Blessing. With each one you get, it gives you an extra bonus. And each additional one will give you an extra 5% to that bonus. You can tell which one is which based off of their little hat. And then the Kudamas also, depending on how many you have per region, will also give you the benefits of additional elixirs upon respawn. Shoot him in the hand again. Boulder. That was good. That was really good. Oh, hello. Oh, whoops. Oh. Little dude. And you do get achievements if you get all of them. The achievements in this are actually pretty fucking straightforward. Longbow arrow. You know what? Oh, fuck. Ah, shit. You okay? Tired? Yep. Yeah. All right, after this mission, I'll stop the stream. Hun, you're tired, and I'm not gonna have my player exhausted. Okay. Let's do this again. That was really fucking funny. I'm guessing he got hit twice by it. The elemental effect on this isn't like incredibly strong. Honestly, isn't that useful, but the extra damage is always. We scheduled the makeup session for today. Okay, let's do. Then we open this up. Just so I have a shortcut. I didn't get to grab the item in here. Okay, so let's top off. There is something. I have to get all five of those fragments in order to unlock the tea house. Block from the other side. Okay, that was scarier than it needed to be. Item. Okay, then one more. This. I have Master Ninja Locks. Yay. A new sword. A lot of good shit. Hey. Go around in order. Can't do that here, it seems. Okay, that is just a treasure path. I have a good amount of aim reader right now, so I could level up if I wanted to. That would spawn more enemies. Now we go into that house. Lot of stuff here. New sword. Little dude. We want all the little dudes safe. I got a cannon. That hurt a lot. Yeah, I did. Come here. I got the key to the castle gates. And I found a hot spring. Everyone wants to see a nearly naked Irishman. Alright, I should heal. Range of the Odachi is ridiculous. What'd you get killed by, Delta Warrior? You. Nice try, fucker. Salt. Now, these spiders would be a lot sneakier if they weren't fucking glowing. And I was just talking shit about them. Okay. That was a lot of Amrita. Cannon. Oh wait, fuck that. Ryodachi's still not great. My Tonfas are still good. My axe is still good. I could sell everything else. Level ups. Okay. This way. This way. Got an item there. This way. Oh! 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 Spider Hunter. All right, down that way is nothing. Okay. We go up. And up. And up. And then a little more up, but no more up. Ooh. Take it. Sacred Ash. Hey, Sir Skelly, you're a dick. Oh, shit. I ate that. Armor. What are you? Back. Ryodachi, even though it's rare, still not better. What's, why is that? And it's a higher level, too. It's worth it. It's barely heavier. I have fuzzy black balls on my chest now. Ah, shit. Oh, there he is. Hey, Kodama. Little dude. We got a little dude. Okay, I'll clear this out before I do that, because I don't want to get flanked. Heal. Heal! Die! Okay. I can get back there. Thanks to this. And that Skellyman's horrible aim. You will die. Let's throw some fire on. Damage and distance. You angered me.
Hmm.
now the only one left. Is what? Number four? Got these out of order, I know that. Here. Cross. Through. Okay. Then we do our little magic trick. Then we could really skip everything else. We have a shrine! Feel obliged to come down here and open up this path. Even if it offers zero benefits. Oh wait, there is a benefit. Boom! Wait, I should open that up before I do anything. More elixirs. Hooray! Let me go back here and go up. Master Samurai Locks, I forgot. We have 13 Samurai points. I feel like I should throw some shit in there for the axe. So 7 Shuriken. Paralysis. The Iga style, yes. All the bombs. There's a bolt or something. Nope, we among. Joke's on you. Hey. You. I remember the boss of this place. Let me heal. Can you? You're a dick. This boss will give some people conflicting emotion. Oh, there's a Kodama over there. I don't mind wasting resources right now because I could just go back, ignore this part, and take care of the boss after. And I got it. I unlocked the hidden tea house. I deserve that one. Hardcore. Okay. And elixir, nice. There's a shrine in there. I have enough to level up now. Question is, how do I get into the shrine? Can you fuck off? Okay, so this is how you get to the shrine. Pray. This is the last shrine of the mission. Kill. There's a chest right there. Oh, little dude. Hey. I don't remember if I had a hard time with this boss or is just like an experience. It's just a very memorable boss. Let's stock up. God damn. That was close. There we go. He beat another story mission. That's mostly to show that he's not actually alive. And we got T's least favorite spirit, a spider. And yes, you only get that cutscene if you get all five of those, or all six of those fragments. Ability to access the hidden tea house. Ooh! We're at your wife. But that will be saved for the next part. Remember how I said glory was going to be important? This is where you use glory. So, typically white does better. Oh, fuck, I didn't mean to leave. So you could trade for all sorts of goodies using glory. You could transform into other characters. Get masterpiece weaponry and armor. Then even emotes. You dancing. I got new titles. Cool. Few illustrations, but that was to be expected. Fuck the Umibozu. Enma, Inoue, Giant Centipede, Umibozu, Gorogumo. That's it. Guardian Spirits, Seiyoshi, Itokori. Got little Flappy Bat, the paired Raikan, Mizuchi, Kyushi, Daibewashi, Isonade, and Kato. Character directory. Tales of Neo is just cutscene. So, make sure I have everything updated that I want. Still no Odachi that are better. Actually, a little interesting. Oh, and if you have a full quote-unquote set of certain armors, you do get added bonuses. So, like, right now I'm wearing a full set, I'll get different bonuses based off of them. So, let's sell some stuff real quick. More elixirs, another level up. I forgot that it was a shark. I was just looking through and introducing the guardian spirits. I'm sorry, I forgot about the shark. So, that being said, good night. Thank you for coming. And remember, someone loves you.